Hello guys, welcome into another chapter of The Last of Us Part 1. I hope everyone was able to have a good weekend and a nice beginning of their week, since probably you're gonna see this video over already in the middle of the week. Thank you so much once again. Before we proceed and I say anything else, I would really like to take a couple of seconds time to really thank you about how much you have supported me throughout the last couple of videos ever since I started this journey. As you guys already probably know, this is my very first videos and the very first content that I officially release on YouTube. And amount of views, comments, likes, everything that I have received so far has been ginormous and amazing. So thank you so much for watching, and thank you for being amazing. I really appreciate it. Thank you. I'm not gonna take a lot of your time. We're gonna jump back into the game because we have a lot of things to do. Also, good evening from Beck, who of course decided to come and join us since she heard that we're technically not going live, we're going on a recording, but she's in it, of course. So let me jump real quick into the game. Here we are. The last time we were left at in the middle of Pittsburgh. When I say in the middle of Pittsburgh, we already, from what I checked, passed half of that big chapter from the city. And how did we ended up there? So we were able to get the parts from Bill. He was able to make the jeep that we took to move. So we ended up in Pittsburgh. We crushed because there was a trap set up from us from a bunch of people who we now found out were called hunters. So now we have three races. I'm gonna call them races. We have Fedra, who are the soldiers. We have the Fireflies, who are the rebels. And we also have the hunters, who, well, they're hunting mainly people. And we fought a lot of these hunters, like a lot of the shit ton of them, over into an alley, into a library. Then we ended up even in a big hotel. And right now the chapter is called Hotel Lobby because we were trying to escape the hotel, but then an elevator fell and Joel fell along with the elevator into, I think, the basement areas of the hotel. I'm not specifically sure. I think it's like a basement area. So now, unhappy things are coming up because where we're headed, there are spores. So I don't really like to know what's gonna be there behind all of those spores. But let's see. Again, thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching, guys. And let's enjoy chapter 7 together. Whew. Okay, I'm gonna put the sound a little bit down so it's not excessively loud for you guys. But also, I want you to have like a nice volume. So, where's my mask? Oh, I still don't have the mask. I have to swim through because I don't think it remembered where I was. Hold on, let's see.
There.
Yeah, it does not remember. I think if I load up the game, it should. Not the autosave, but more like this save. Let's see. No, it doesn't remember. Okay, we just have to swim back.
There.
Now, where was the exit to that place?
Maybe that doorway.
Okay. Through the store. This is gonna be a very dark playthrough. I put up specifically the brightness a little bit up, so it's not also very dark for you guys, but can't expect much. It is hella dark. Okay, I think it was somewhere here. Was it? Below, 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 below. There we go. Here through this door. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. We're losing air. Good. Okay. That's it. We're out. Is there something for us here? I don't think so. Oh, and also we found out from our
Spores.
already not a new member of our community, Noel from Australia. So Noel told us that the safe, The safe for the code from the previous chapter was not located in the hotel lobby. It was located located in the cafe place before that. So if any of you guys are wondering, or if you're currently playing the game, you cannot find the code for the goddamn safe. Now you know where it is. Do you hear that?
Shit.
It's clickers. Even the rats are running away. Where are they? The rats came from that door, so possibly they're there. Yeah, oh shit, alright. Even the rats don't want to be there. Restricted area. Restricted to what? Anybody here? Okay, they're up ahead. Let's craft something. I'll get a Molotov. Okay, that should be enough. Now I can loot. I have a brick. I'd rather take a bottle because it's louder. Take this. Let's see. Oh, nice. Oop, candy. Okay. That's not good. That's not good. Okay, I think this area is safe. Seems to be. I'm not sensing anything. Huh. Okay. There was definitely something on the other door where the clicker is, though. Or where I believe the clicker is. Let's head up there. Or is it safe? That's strange because the rats came from this area. They wouldn't run away for nothing. Uh oh. Imagine if that happens real life. Yeah, I know I have to go there. I just wanna find some things here. I know where I have to go. Sadly. Oh, we can also go here. Look at that. A generator. Nice. Let's go. That's gotta be helpful.
Here we go.
Okay. What? From where and how?
I hate these things.
Where did it came from? I did not see it. I didn't sense it. Oh, this is a really advanced spore. Hold on. Wait. Shit, I knew that there was another one somewhere. There's more. There's more. There's more. Fuck, that's not- No. I'm gonna die. Oh no. Oh no. Shoot it. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Where did they all came from? They heard the noise from the machine, but where did they came from? Hold on. They're not coming out now. Okay. Wait. They came from that place. Hold on. Where? I don't like this sound at all. Too dramatic for my taste. I feel like I'm trapped. Come on, just attack already. There they are. They're hiding. Oh, wait. Those are third type of infected. These ones purposefully hide so you don't know where they are. Oh, I don't like to be stalked or hunted, okay? That's not cool. No, that is not cool at all. They could be coming from all sides. There it is. Fuck it, hid. They hid.
Here we go.
It's just two more. I have to stay here. I have to be in a strategical place. To watch from this exit also. They took this exit as well. Where are you? They're dead. Was that all? Yes, that's all. The music stopped. Okay, listen, I have to take my medkit. I have to heal. This is not good. Okay, good. Good. Let's try this again. Good. Let it there be light.
God damn it.
Oh no. I triggered them. Clickers? Where? Fuck away from me! Get the... This is not good. A bloater? A fucking bloater? A bloater? A bloater? Jesus Christ, a bloater? What is a bloater doing here? Get away, Joel, get away! Get away, we can't fight him, get away, just get away. He can come here, okay, he can come, we're safe. I think he's coming. He's coming! How? You stupid... Why you drove him here? Oh my. Stalkers. Bestial intelligence will attack you from unseen angles. Where the fuck did the bloater came from? I take it back, guys. I don't need the light, okay? Who needs light, you know? We have the flashlight. I'm fine with the flashlight. You know, I'm fine with the flashlight. Can I hide in the toilet? Maybe he won't find me in the toilet. He's coming. I can hide from him. And I can't hide from the stalkers either. Okay, he's down there. He's not here. He's down there. For now, he's not sensing me. So I have to somehow stay quiet. How am I gonna stay quiet from the stalkers? How? Quickly, I have to think of something. Shit, there it is. Damn you. He heard that. He's coming. He heard that. You. Run, because he's behind you. He's behind me. He's right here. I can't do anything. Ah. Oh. Joe, run. Please run. Please run. Please run. Please. For the love of God, get away from me. Get. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? I can kill the stalkers silently. I mean, I can with my fists. I have to do it with my fists only. I have to kill the bloater as well. I cannot not kill the bloater. Okay. I'm gonna use Molotovs against the bloater. But he already knows where I am. How? He's coming. He's coming. Use a Molotov. We can get him. Just run. Shut up. Freaking things. Fuck off. Where is he? Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Let's take a breather. There's two of them. He's coming also. Run! Run. Run. Almost. Run. Run, we can get him. Fucking bit me. Run, Joel. Run, 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 run. Run, goddammit. Through the door, downstairs. Downstairs. He's so fast. Shit, I'm trapped. Ah! That was a little... I almost got him. I almost shot him. That's how you play on hard difficulty. Okay. I have to thank him. I'm gonna use the bomb. I'm gonna use the smoke bomb. I have a bomb. I have to use my bomb. I have to use everything that I have. Everything. Everything. Everything against him. Let's start with a Molotov. I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna die again, not the smoke. Oh no. Uh-oh. This is bad. This is bad, guys. We died. Okay, let's take a second. I have to somehow first clear out the stalkers. There's a lot of them. I counted at least four. I think there's more than four. Let's just chase them. Okay, let us be the stalkers. I'm getting eaten alive, and he got me in the smoke bomb. Well, he was right behind me. I failed that mission. I'm gonna die. Another dead. Yep. I'm certainly dying. I this is not pretty. Are we gonna make it alive? Damn. We're just in the middle of the game and this is way too intense. So far it has been good, guys, but no, this is far from good. This is very bad. Okay, stalkers, where are you? Woo! I fell. Damn you. They also caught on fire, that's good. My heartbeat is probably 200 right now. Escape. We have to go upstairs. Joel, we have to go back upstairs. Keep calm. Go back upstairs and let's regroup. Okay, good. Where is he now? He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. We got him. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Are there any more of them left? That's it. Yes, that's it. They all died. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Jesus Christ. Whew. That only took 3 Molotovs and I don't know how many bullets. The good thing is I noticed that with one of the Molotovs, we were able to get the stalkers also. Oh, my heartbeat. Oh, my heart is about to burst. Jesus, what the hell was even that? Oh my god. Okay, we need to find some materials. Because we're gonna need more Molotovs. I really hope that was the last bloater. Bloater. All of that just so I can turn on the light at the bottom floor, which I don't actually need. Okay, okay, keep calm, keep calm. Let's see. What is this, a card? Jack Sulivinsky, security door card. Oh, thank you, Jack. I'm not gonna let you down. Or not, at least for now. Damn, this is gonna be a long gameplay today. Okay. So far, so good. Did we find something useful? Absolutely not. Let's see, maybe here. There's the exit door. Oh, we're already here. I still can't believe what happened. Okay. Laundry place. Nothing here. Oh. Meds. Nice. And that's it. We were already here. I didn't find anything, so let me just head off. Do I have enough to craft another Molotov? Nope. I absolutely don't. Uh-oh. What the hell is this place now? Oh no. Is this where the bloater lived, or... Oh, this is disgusting. Look at that. Oh. Okay. Good. There is the door. So once we're at the door, we're out of this place at least. You have the security card, Joel. Let's go.
Damn.
Okay.
Needed.
Barely. Good. No spores. Woohoo! Which means no bloaters.
I gotta find Ellie.
Wait, no bloaters and no stalkers? That's it? Woo, we did it. Should I be happy or should I not? I'm afraid to be happy. But it seems peaceful. Think so. Check the toilet. Okay. Nice. Some ammo. I'm gonna keep this for now. Okay. How about this door? Does it need a shift? Uh-oh. Wait. Nobody? Okay. Oh, it's full. I'm gonna make one of these bombs. They're actually pretty useful. Okay, can I take this now? Thank you. Oh, some parts. That's it. Door. Wait. There's a bench. Nice, we did it, guys. We got up to a bench. There's some parts. Let's see what type of upgrades we can do. Nice. Good. Okay, here we are.
Alright.
I would... like to continue upgrading my shotgun. Since I use it for now. I definitely need this. Does this mean I can fire 2 bullets before reloading? I think so. Okay. I am still reliving this. That was tough. Okay. Oh, and that's it. Oh, we can use this. Decrease the kickoff of the weapon. Yeah, the recoil. Cool. Okay. Should we completely use the recoil? I mean, I can. Let's take the reload speed also. And let's leave it as it is now. Okay, that should be cool. Now, pistols. I Let's use this. The reload speed. And I'm gonna upgrade the revolver. I'm gonna use all of the upgrades that I can use for now. Until I get the tools kit number 3. Or level 3. I'm gonna use all of them. Revolver. Yeah, reload speed. Yep, that should be good. Okay, I think that's all. We've done enough things. Oh, let's take this also. Let's do them all. That's it. We got all upgrades. Okay, I'm done. I am done. We're out of here. Good.
Now, there we go.
There we go. No, there we go. Okay. Okay. This seems... I knew it.
Finish it!
Hunters?
I got it!
Shit. Nicely done. How many? Speak to me in numbers.
Not today. You?
Not today.
Two of them.
Alright.
Okay.
Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Yeah, I kinda killed all of them down with the spore, so don't you worry, guys. I mean, I kinda did your job. Not to brag about it, but I really did. Okay, let's see. Is this guy gonna just drag on there? Yes, he is. Then let's use this way. Mm-hmm. Because the other one is further away. Isn't he gonna eventually come this way? Come on, here. Hunter. Mm-hmm. Yes. Behind this corner, there's a really bad clicker. There it is. There we go.
Look, man.
Okay. Got you. You're good. The other one is further away. But he's coming this way. Of course he is. I noticed that the game devs made it in a way that if you steadily kill somebody, the others automatically somehow get alerted within the codes of the game, so they start to come closer to you and potentially they find the body. Okay, good. You're very close. You're pretty close. There we go. Jackpot. Wait, there's more of them? Is there more of them? Is there? There's more. Two more. Minimum two more. Can I take the left side? Where? There he is. Where's the other guy? Okay, we're safe if we get this guy first. Come on. Pace it up, because the other one is coming. Pace it up.
Be quiet.
He's coming on the right side. Let's take this bat. There he is. He's right there. Okay. I think I can take the brick and try to bribe him in. Oh, he's coming already. Is he? Potentially, no. Okay, I'm gonna get the brick. Mm-hmm. Okay. There's a dead body here, so not a strategic area to be. I would say I go here behind this counter. Mm-hmm. There we go.
Fuck was that?
He's not gonna see the bodies.
Goddamn rats.
What, really? What if it's something else? What if it's not a rat? Oh my god, you're so not cautious. You are so not cautious. Oops. The door opens. Oopsie. Swing in the door. Come on. Make the extra step. Oh, he's not gonna do it. Oh my goodness. Seriously? Okay, guys, I have a plan. Hold up. Hold up. Hold on. I just want him to turn around. Peekaboo. Peekaboo. There we go. Gladly, nicely executed. Thank you. I will take my bottle back. GG's. Now let's see if there's something in the kitchen for us. Let's see if there's some material. Okay. Really? Nothing? Oop. Candy? Nice. I would love if I get some material for crafting a Molotov since I'm out of them completely. Oh, hold on. There's something here. Is that a readable thingy? Nope. Nope. And that will be it, I guess. Nothing here for us. Okay, let's get out. I have no idea in which part of the hotel we are at this moment, but looks like a lobby. Has to be a lobby. Yep. But the other side of the lobby. Let's see. Here, perhaps. No. Oh, parts. Okay. Four, nothing. I guess that's it. Is that a hole? Whoa, Jesus. What is this noise? I really don't like all of these creepy noises. I mean, it's an old place, but hey. Okay, well, it's just a puddle. Okay. Now, where's the grand exit? Just here? Ah, there it is. Okay. There we go. Let's go, let's go. Oh, wait, whoo! Ah! Oh my god! Why? Who are you? Oh, really? Really? Oh, you're no match for me, buddy. No match for me. Oh, here we go again. How many times do I have to press this? Oh! Oh, first kill.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you sure did.
First kill.
I feel sick.
Then you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Nice. She did save her ass, though. She truly did. You truly did, Joel. You were a gone man. Okay, guys. We have the reunion, so let it be light. We're finally almost at the end of this hotel, I hope so. Take Dexter and Neville to your mom's. Don't worry. We take good care of her. What? Aw, seriously? Not cool, man. Not cool. All
Oh, nice. We can go around this area. Let's see if there's something. Easy, easy, easy.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel.
Sure, Joel.
Not going in here.
Parts. That's nice. Comic book. Let's go. We found a comic book. Is that part two? Flip. Book six. I hope we're just finding them in a shuffle order. Not that I missed five other books already. Oh no. I mean, oops. Nice. Nice. Okay. GG. Well, better than nothing. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Okay. Oops.
We need to get back out. Find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. Something. Okay, nothing for now. I can leave. But there'll be something. Nope. Just phones, ATMs, another bathroom, nothing here, nope, and then you see in the last one, peekaboo, oh, a pendant, nice, cool, we got another firefly pendant, Kobe Reed, nice, good catch, something else? I suppose not. Okay. We're good to go. Tim, this is a spacious area. Oh, wait, hold on. A manual. For knots. Making knots. Are we gonna use this as melee weapons upgraded? Modification lasts one hit longer. Okay, that's good. That's really good. That is actually pretty good. Here. Nope. Okay, guys, we can head out. We can head out. Whoa. Well, that was a fancy. That was a fancy place.
That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
Nope. Thank you, Ellie. You've been very useful. You see a way up there? Nope. The piano, maybe? Can I play the piano?
I'd be able to get there with this.
Oh, I have to drag the piano? Wait, can I try to play it? Oh yeah, I can. Professional. As a true professional. I don't think we can move the piano. I am not very positive about that. But what else would we use? So how do we take it exactly?
All right.
Oh, there we go. Easy.
Damn, this is
Of course it is. It's a piano. It's supposed to be heavy.
How about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie.
Okay.
Push.
Okay.
I am.
Push harder.
Push harder. Good.
There,
we did
that?
It. Nice.
Let's go.
Okay, let's see behind the counter. There's gotta be something there for us. Yep. Come on. Really? Just a bottle. Pretty useless. Well, I guess that's all. Nothing on these tables. No. Yeah, that's it. Let's go. West balcony. I'm out from the other side. Was that a person there on the street? Yeah,
oh,
it was.
Come here, keep your head down. Right now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am.
True. Facts.
You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
The rifle?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept.
It's the same basic concept.
All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
I will get into a lot of trouble.
All right. Just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Okay, guys, this one's gonna be
yeah,
tough also.
Should've known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would've done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
Yep, I got them all.
What are you yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit.
Kind of.
Talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
This is not good at all. Okay, I'm gonna work with my surroundings. If I can get somebody here behind this wall and I grab him, or behind that wall, I wouldn't be seen. So
about the crew being dead. I don't see some tourists taking up
the thing is if I use the bottle now, I will be noticed.
Don't be an idiot. Only turret doesn't give a damn about this place. If anything, some tourists got lucky.
Two.
We'll find them. We always do. I hope you're right.
There he is. Hold on. Hold on. I should have went to the car. This is not good for me. He's gonna see me. Let me try it this way. Yes. That's good. It's good enough. It's perfectly good enough, but I was too late. Hold on. If I take him behind the bus, maybe? The van? Come on, start to look around. Move, move fast, move fast. I was seen. I was seen. Too late, I was seen.
Fucking riots.
It's a nice thing when Ellie gets your back.
Got him.
No, you don't. I have to move out. Good.
Yeah, keep doing that, Ellie.
Good. Really good. Where is he? Come on, reload.
He's over here!
Shit. He had a helmet. Of course he did. I have to move out. They're getting close to me. Which button do I use to reload? I thought it was the square. Okay, never mind. Let me try to do this again. I have to move. Staying in one place is not good. I have to constantly move. So, since the body is here, I have to move to this car. The cafe will be a good place to hide. Mm-hmm. Oops. Is there somebody in the cafe? No? Who saw me then? This guy. Close. Okay, good. We're in the cafe. Okay, good, 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 good. Hold on. Oh, there's somebody here. There he is. Shh, quiet, be quiet. Okay. They noticed. They noticed. They noticed. They noticed. They heard him. They heard him, I guess. I can take this guy. I can take this guy. Can I? That's not good. That's just not good at all. Man, this area is tough. Okay, taking out the guy behind the van. Going into the shop. In the shop, I have to take out the one with the mask. Oh, wait, I already did. Oh, it rebooted me here. Without being spotted. Uh-huh. So I don't see the dude with the mask for some weird reason. But he's there. So, there he is. Now I see him. Okay. Okay, let's wait for him now. See where he goes. He's our target. Shit, he's gonna see me. They saw me again. They actually didn't see me. No, nobody saw me yet. I think there is a sniper also on the top of this building above the cafe. Or I think I noticed some shots getting fired from that place. Either way, I have to move into the cafe. Yes. Okay, guys. My target is to go upstairs. I have to go upstairs. There's somebody upstairs, I'm sure of it. Huh. Nobody? There is somebody right there. Okay, let's try to get to him. Okay, good. So far, so good. I have to get through here. What if I get spotted? I have no other chance. He's the most important person. If I take him out, the rest will be easy. And I'll have the ground coverage because I'll be shooting from upstairs. So all I gotta do is take that dude out. Come. There he is, there he is. Shit, shit, shit. Kill, get him, get him. Good, very good, very good, very good, very good. He's out. He's out. Nobody else sniping. That was the only person. Oh, this area is completely clear. So, how about we do some sniping ourselves? Hmm? I say we do that. I don't get enough ammo, but maybe it should be enough. Or should I try to go down again and try to get the rest stealth? Hmm. Why not? Let's try to get at least one stealth. Okay, so far so good. So far so good. Behind the couch. Yeah. Okay. So one in the middle and one somewhere over there. Right specifically there. Let's try to attract the dude that's over there to come to us. There is a dead body here, so... He sees me now. Okay. There we go. Come on, Hunter. Come on. All you gotta do is come this way. Whoa, you're pretty fast. Good for you. Good for you. Okay, we have only one more fella. Only one more to go. Or at least I think so. I need something else for distraction. Okay, good. Good. Candy, nice. Oh, there's a way out from here. Oh, I take it back. It's more than one. It's two. Two of them. We're full? Ah! I can get a Molotov then. Really? God damn it. Okay. So he's inside of this building. Okay. Oh, there he is. There he is. Hello. Hey, buddy. Whoops. I'm sorry. Man, after all, maybe we're not gonna even need. We may not even need Ellie to help us with a rifle. Pretty sweet. Yeah, it's just one of them left, so let's try and get him. Let's try and get him. Now, he is somewhere... Where specifically? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Over there. Good, 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 good. Over there it is. And he's got a bad, wrench. I used the wrong word, it's not a wrench. I have no bottle to throw at his face, that would have been nice. Oh shit, there's one more over there. So the others are hiding on the other side. Shit, okay, it's a lot of them. Good that we took the silent approach. There we go, buddy. There we go. Good. I'm gonna take this, thank you very much. Let's see what you have for me here. You got anything? No, really. Nothing even on the counters? I'm disappointed. Okay. So let's see what the other guys are. I can sense them from here, so I will have to get a little bit closer. Thankfully, no snipers, because the building doesn't allow it, so... it's just people on the ground. Okay, easy peasy. Now, one person inside, okay. Good. Let's go. Where is he? Ah, it's so dark. There he is. Is that him? Yep. That's him. Ah, there's a brick there. Sadly, I don't have it in me. Could hit him with the brick. He's got a shotgun. Gotta be careful. Okay. I think he's gonna roll back again to the right side. He's coming our way. Yeah, he is. Good. Oh, he's a goner. GG. Guys, we got all of them. Stealth. Every single one of them stealth. Without zero help from Ellie. Oh, wait, hold on, what? Who? That's not all. More came out of nowhere? How many? What is this, a reunion of the hunters? Are you guys celebrating something or? What the hell? Okay, dude, that's not cool. They found dead bodies. Oh, plenty of dead bodies. That's not good. Yep. Yeah, the tourist is right here. Shit. Okay. One day. Where are they? Okay, they're spanned out pretty far away from me, so... it ain't so bad.
Anything?
Oh, let's see here. One, two, three, possibly four. That's it. Maybe I'll need to shoot. This guy has an armor. I have to get him at least. Oh, there's one more coming with him.
Well, what you got?
Not good.
Keep looking.
Are they all coming together? No, this guy's backing off. Now's my chance. No, that will be my chance. Uh-oh. Shit. Bottle. Take the bottle. Good. Hold on. It's all of them now. So I'm gonna take some serious damage. That's not good, but... You gotta do what you gotta do. Hide behind, hide behind. Joel, hide behind it.
Anything?
Good. Good. We did good. Don't worry about it, we're doing perfect. They got nothing on us. Also, one has a bat, so... You go. I knew it, there were four of them. There were four. One with a gun. So, two, three. Aha! More came out of nowhere. Not cool. Ellie, you have to shoot them now. It's shooting time, girl. It's shooting time. It's shooting time. Listen, there's only one, I believe, so you have to get him. Shit, it's three of them.
Don't lose them.
More came out of nowhere, so that's not good. Ellie, why are you not shooting them? Girl, you had one job. You had one freaking job to shoot them. There he is. He doesn't see me. He doesn't see me. Ellie, shoot. Ellie, I need you to shoot. Girl, reload. Shoot, reload. Reload.
Pay for that. Don't lose him.
She's shooting them.
There he is.
Yeah, there you are also. I see you. Ellie, get him. It's just him. Oh, one more?
Hey, surround him.
How many? Ellie? Ellie? Why is she not shooting? Okay, listen. I have to move up so she can shoot him. I have to lure him out in the open so she can shoot him. Now. Shoot him now. Get him now, Ellie. Get him now.
Good job, kiddo.
Yes. Is that all? Shit, one more. Are they like infinite or something?
Here we go.
Is that the last one? Yes.
All right, come on down.
That was the last one. Good job. GG. I need to salvage some bullets.
I do.
Did a good job.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Good. Good, good. Nice. Okay. We did it. Well, that wasn't bad.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
You gotta respect it. This is not good.
Molotov for free. Let's go. Sweet. Okay, I just wanna check if we can get some ammo, hopefully, from any of these guys. Nope. I need ammo. I've wasted shit ton of my bullets for this. Why did the bodies disappear all of a sudden? I kind of needed them. Oh, that's not cool. Well, no ammo's for me. It is what it is. Take it or leave it. Maybe there's something here inside of the building. Since I didn't search enough. Nope. Nothing. Seriously. Oh, that's not good. Okay, let's just get out of here. Oh. Well, maybe here. Oh. Tools. 25. Sweet. How about... Whoa, somebody played poker. That was like an outpost. No other ammo. That's it. Okay, let's head out. Hold on a second. Which chapter are we, guys? Was that still the hotel lobby? Oh, is that possible? Financial district. Oh, I think we cleared two chapters then. Sweet.
Alright, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck.
Oh no.
Hold on.
Nice.
There.
Good. Here we go.
That's good thinking.
That's not the end of the chapter though, so let's continue. I think we might need this card, to go up there.
Help me open this.
Here.
Whoa, let's go.
I got it.
Is that good enough? Oh nice, a workbench. I mean, I don't think I have anything to upgrade, so I would say we don't do anything. Let me have a look.
Here we go.
I think I'm gonna save my updates for now. Create an additional weapon cross slot to quick draw a sick and long gun. No, thank you. That will be all for now. Okay. Here we go. With bills? Yes. How many do I have? 50. Now, I would like to get... Should we use the weapon sway and then we max out the health? Or the listen mode. I think I need the listen mode. Yeah, I need the listen mode for now. Then the weapon sway and then possibly the max health, which is 100.
Oh shit, get down, get down.
Oh no, why are they shooting those innocent people? Idiots.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man.
Why would you?
Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Are you kidding me? I meant what I said, that people are worse than the infected. I really do. This was so unnecessary. They done nothing. They didn't needed anything from them. You know, if they wanted to rob them, they could have robbed them. They didn't even have any weapon on them. There was no need to kill them. There was absolutely no need to kill them. Every hunter is getting it. I'm the one hunting them now. Mm-hmm. These idiots. Okay, that's where we
well,
can
at least they finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel.
What?
Sure made it out of the city.
Now we need to find what? More of them. Okay, good. I was looking for them anyway. I want to wrap this up also. I would really love to wrap this up also. Come on, make your way. I'm waiting for you.
Hey man, take it easy.
Yeah, I definitely will take it easy. You really deserve to be taken easy. Okay. There's one more. Yeah, no, thank you. I don't work with you guys.
At least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on the side.
I think that was all of them.
That was a compliment.
For now.
Okay.
Okay. Was it really all of them though? That's a big building. Seems to be. Okay, there has to be something in this office that we can take. Nope. I could really use some of the pills. Oh, there's a letter. Okay, let's see what it says. We got them on the run. Most of their forces have retreated to Liberty Avenue. Come midnight, we strike. Gather every able body and arm them. If you can stand, then you can fight. Anyone that refuses to fight with us will be banished. Anyone that supports the army will be made an example of. Tonight we put an end to this tyranny and start a new life for ourselves. That feels like those people are fireflies, not hunters. Hunters are not that smart. Also, they don't seem that genuine. I don't know. Doesn't strike me as a letter sent from a hunter. Did we check this area? Yeah, we did. Good. Let's just set off. Okay. There is light here at least, so can't complain. There's probably gonna be a lot of them. Okay, guys. Hold on. I'm just gonna put a save here. Let me check how further we are. Maybe we can play a little bit more today. We're still at a financial district. Okay, let's do one more round up ahead. Let's see where it's gonna take us. Today we're gonna be having a little bit of a longer video. A little bit. There they are. Now I have the longer hearing.
They gotta show up somewhere.
Shit, a lot of them.
Guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, that guy's gonna be trouble. We have to go get him somehow. I have to get to the Liberty there. Okay. So, where's the entrance? It's over there below. There's a problem, there will be people guarding him. Which is not the problem. The problem is the one on the ground that could see us. Over there on the left side. Where exactly is he? Is that a person? No, that's actually not a person. I think so. Somehow we have to make a run and get inside of the building without getting spotted. Easier said than done. They are people on the ground. Or so I think they are. Either way, let's see if we can do it like that. So far, so good. There was not an entrance, though. Oopsie. It's closed. Where's the entrance? Is that the entrance? Yes. Yes, baby, we're in. Good. Let me go take them out. We're going down one by one. This place is so dark. Okay. There he is. Behind that door. There's the guy guarding him. It's just the two of them, but if we alarm them, maybe more will come, so. Should I take this a little? Oh, yeah. There's more. There are more. This is dangerous. I got nothing that is like a silencer to my pistol would have been nice.
Close one.
Yeah, definitely that was a close one. You bet it was.
Get him!
My bad. My bad. I messed it up. Ellie, stay back. Stay back, I got them. Shit, I didn't get them.
Fight this asshole!
My. Okay. Change of plans. We have to get this guy first. We're gonna alarm them either way. There is no way they're not gonna get alarmed. Too many of them on a close range. Too many. Obviously others that are hiding that come up once they're alerted. Let's just drag him out. Let's try to see if that's gonna work.
Yeah, I did. Now what was that?
I don't know, what was it?
In the off there!
Got it.
Good. Now hide. Let's hide here. At least I can see them. Yes, there's one coming in. He doesn't know where we are though, so that's good. For now.
I'm moving up.
Moving up where, asshole? He's right here.
Don't lose him.
He's right here.
You over there? I don't see him.
Good. They lost me. They lost me. Good. That's good. That's really good. Now I get the chance to try to take this guy out. I gotta take the military one out first, so.
You see him? He's not over here.
Is he coming back? Shit, he's coming back. The military one went away. For now. Okay, should we try to get this dude? Yeah, probably we should.
He's not fucking here!
I am not, that's true, I really am not. He ain't wrong. Okay, come on.
Where the fuck are you, shithead?
Come on, move a little bit. He's not moving.
You see him? He's fucking not here!
God damn it. I have nothing to throw. There's too many of them downstairs. I can't take the chance to get spotted again. Why is he not moving?
Show yourself, asshole.
Do you see me now? He's not gonna budge. He's not gonna budge. Oh my god. Okay, guys, I have no other chance. He's not gonna budge.
Where the fuck are you?
Had to be done. There we go. Is that a military one?
I'm open up.
Okay, good. I cover you. I covered you pretty well. This desk is my safe spot. I ain't leaving my safe spot. Good. Well, the rest are done. Nobody is coming our way. Good. Now I have all of the control. I have the upper hand now. Good. Good, good, good. Let's see where they are. Where on the street? Is that a tank?
I got nothing over this way. Me either.
Wait, they seem to be close. We're clear to go. Let's try and find them. So far, so good. Yeah, I'm just gonna exit, and I'm gonna try to find them. That's the plan. So, they are over that way. That's good.
I'm clear over here. You?
Okay, now we see them. Who's this guy? Is he alone? Why do I get the feeling he's not alone for sure? What? What the hell did just happen? They had a trap. That was a mine. How would I see that? It's so dark. Oh my god, you got... Okay, that was... That was phenomenal. Is this why the... Okay, this is why I get the aim from the brick. Are you kidding me? Oh, Jesus. Well, that was a bummer.
Me either.
Perfect gameplay. 10 out of 10 execution. 10 out of 10 execution. There is a wire also here. It's wire around both areas. Inside of the shop and... Oh my god. Is there a wire here also? No. There is not one here. Uh-huh. Are we sure I'm not gonna explode? Anything? I don't know anymore. I really don't know anymore. Oh my god. Let me just craft since we have material then. Let's take this. Sorry, let's take this. Let's make another shift. Okay, all good. Oh, God. Okay. Where are these guys? One more here. How about here? Okay, there's nothing here. Oh, for fuck's sakes. No, I want my brick. Thank you. Where's the dude? Where did he go? Okay, it's two of them. Ooh-hoo! Three. Ah, he knows the wire. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
All clear over here. You? Yeah, save!
He almost saw me. Almost. I cannot move. I'm gonna get hit by the wire. Ay-ya-ya. I have to wait for him to get inside. There he is. There he is.
What the hell?
Right over here.
Get him! He's in here!
Well, that's not what I wanted to do.
Helico!
That's not what I wanted to do. Uh-oh. Bad. Danger! I just wasted my bomb by on accident. Wasted bomb. But...
Is he still there? He's not here!
I'm obviously still here, but okay. One down. It's just two of them left. Come on, Ellie. You got them. Come on, Ellie. Be a good, useful girl. Come on. Fuck you, dude. My bad. That's all of them. That's all of them. I wasted all of my bullets, I wasted all of my medkits. Stop exploding! Stop exploding! For fuck's sakes! Stop it!
Oh man.
Stop it!
What? Oh.
Stop it! I'm not gonna get any loot now. Oh my god, stop it! Christ. Wait, hold on. Can I not go back? That was so terrible. I swear. How many times did I blow up? How many times didn't I blow up? Boom. Well, no. Too many. Okay, I want to loot that place, though. Is there more? I'm so afraid not to blow myself up again. I am really so afraid. There is nothing to loot. Nothing. I repeat, there is nothing. Yep. Kind of probably because I died. Yep. At least a candy bar. Please. I would gladly take a candy bar. Oh, well, we did it. Sort of. Sort of. Let's just get out of here. We need to find more resources really to craft things. Oh, hold on. There's a shop. My last hope. My last hope of survival. Save mankind. Save Joel, save mankind. What is this? A Fetra Center. Oh. What are you doing? Joel. Okay. We finished scoring the city for any survivors. There were a handful of soldiers hiding in a hotel. We took care of them. A bunch of us raided their stockade, or what was left of it. Most of the big machines got fucked up in the fighting. We won't be riding on a tank anytime soon. Likewise, none of the heavy artillery is salvageable. The one exception is the Humvee. We've managed to repair it, including the 50 cal mounted gun. This thing is impenetrable, I think. I'd like to see someone fuck with us now. Well, I killed all of you guys, so I'd like to see you trying to use that weapon on the tank. GG, good luck. I don't need shotgun ammo. Ugh. Be careful. Whoops, snacks! Thank you. That was really, really, really needed. Like, really needed. Oh, let's go. GG's. Something else? Oh! I need the shift. Cool, I have the shift. Let's open.
There you go.
There you go. Nice. Good. Really good. Candy? 50! Nice! Whoa, that was like opening a safe. Christmas came early. Okay, guys, I think I have enough material to craft the medkit. And I'm not gonna use one for now, so we cool. I'm gonna leave it as it is. That was not so bad. Let's leave this place. Now. Like, right now. Where's Ellie? Ellie? And she went that way? Oh, yeah, okay.
Hey, get me up there.
Deal.
Hey, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go.
There we go. Good. I think we're out.
We're almost there.
Yeah. Is there a cutscene or something for us here, or should we manually save? Because I think we can run a save here for today.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
I forgot she was from the Boston QZ. Okay, nothing here. I'm just trying
There's
to.
There's another one.
Oh, nice.
Posters are everywhere.
I saw this, not before the outbreak.
You did? Is he totally gutted by the end?
Donald the Wolf.
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Donald the Wolf. I swear. What a romantic movie. Okay, I just want to be cautious in case of any bumps.
Through the alley.
Oh, this thing. Yeah.
Fucking truck.
It's alright, just keep your head down.
Okay, guys, this is where we run the safe then. This is a... Did we finish the district or not? I think it's a long district. I think it is. Yeah, we're still on it. So, we got... We got probably a little bit more to go until we finish the district. And this is actually the last chapter from Pittsburgh. And then we headed off to another adventures. So I would say we call it a night for now. And should we recap? Yes, yes, please. Let's recap. So a lot of crazy things happened. There was bloaters. There was a lot of dying from the bloaters. A lot of gruesome dying from the bloaters. There was those. I think the ones that I really hate officially the most is the stalkers, because you can see them, and they attack you out of nowhere, and they're put there purposefully. So something. What is Beck doing? We have a cat on the shelf. On the wall. Okay, I'm sorry. We have the cat also on the shelf. Obviously, there she is. That was not a nice jump. Where was I? So, Pittsburgh is not friendly, okay? Pittsburgh is not friendly. It's not. It's full of hunters. We don't like them. We actually hate them. They are really bad people. And they don't deserve to live in those conditions. They're just really, really, really bad people without any remorse at all. So, I am suspecting from what we heard from the gunshots, we're going to meet more of them until we clear out this district. So, let's prepare in the next chapter, chapter 8. Already 8 chapters. We're going to fight some more hunters, I guess. I kind of don't mind it that much because the bloater really just... I don't know. My heart was jumping so fast during the bloater fighting scenes with the stalkers. I really, really hope that you guys enjoyed this chapter. It was so fun playing. I'm sorry it took a little bit longer. Possibly from now on, we might do a little bit of a longer videos depending on how the game goes and how long the chapters are going to be. These two with the hotel lobby and here in the district were very, very long because we started half of the chapter in the previous one and now we're finishing it here. So it took a little while, but I think things worked out pretty well. So I'm going to wish you guys an amazing rest of your week and even a more amazing weekend, because by the time we get up to chapter 8, it's going to be probably Sunday, because I believe I'm going to try to keep the little schedule that we've made. So we're going to have videos on Wednesdays and on Sundays. So next video, chapter 8, will be on Sunday. Thank you so much again for taking from your time to watch. I would really appreciate if you give this video a thumbs up, of course, if you liked it. And if you would like to get a little bit more notifications on any new content, any new videos, please click the little subscribe button and get yourself notified about that. Thank you so much again for all of the support throughout this series. I cannot wait until we unfold and finish the game. It's been one hell of a journey. I really appreciate everything, and I hope you guys are gonna enjoy, as I said, the rest of your week. I'm going to catch you in a few days' time. Goodbye.